fuck the world. Really though. Yeah.
From teardrop and heart stopping kind of days, make a humble man wanna go and fly away. I need rest, my brain's stressed, I'm trying to change. What a mixture of pain, liquor, and cloudy days. How my life got worse soon as I found the fame. You never get the picture till it's jumping out the frame. Your girl's a bitch and the world is vicious, you feeling drained. She acts suspicious, the trust issue killing your brain. So I'm spilling my pain, turning tears into ink. Got me feeling ashamed, all these years full of drinks. Should've been sobered out, but I went the soldier route. Hit the streets, had to live everything that I wrote about. Your mind changed with growth, age, and experience. Things you never cared about, now you taking them serious. Still I know I gotta improve in certain areas and really try to embrace who the man in the mirror.
I wish we could recapture that old flame, but I'm left holding on to this cold pain. Neither of us really wanna shoulder no blame. What we become, but we're numb and it's so plain. For me to see while I'm looking through these teardrops, wishing you were here. Clattered by my sentiment, my vision isn't clear. My resentment, yeah, it's evident, but is it full of fear? Or maybe it's just I'm either too miserable to care. So I sit inside the living room and stare at the fucking chair, but there's nothing there. I just keep remembering November when I met you and you took away my breath, but now I left you in despair. And everything between, it just seemed like a dream. We know when we're in it, but we're moving full steam. Trying to sleep another minute when we woke, close eyes again and hope it continues where it left, but you can't and it don't. And we couldn't make it work in our real lives. I just kept getting hurt till I realized something that I already know. It's the right thing to just let you go. See, I love you, but I love you, but.